Those 7-inch silver tubes are the flares that planes would use as a decoy if a missile were to be shot at it. And then these are the CADs that go in the end of the flare to actuate it and shoot it out.
Safe.
No,
it says safe.
Good.
Okay.
Right here. You can actually make those.
Yeah, like 10 feet. That's enough.